हैच वैक्समैन एक्ट। इंट्रोडक्शन। द ड्रग प्राइस कंपटीशन एंड पैटर्न रिस्टोरेशन एक्ट ऑल्सो नोन एज द हैच वैक्समैन अमेंडमेंट्स एक्ट अमेंडेड बाई फेडरल फूड ड्रग एंड कॉस्मेटिक एक्ट एफ डी एंड सी। हैच वैक्समैन एक्ट encourages the manufacture of generic drug by the pharmaceutical industry and established the modern system of government generic drug regulation. Hatch-Waxman Act made it a lot easier for generic drug manufacturer to enter the market. Approval of generic drug. To obtain approval of a generic drug, a company must submit an Abbreviated New Drug Application (ANDA) to FDA, Food and Drug Administration. Before the adoption of the Hatch-Waxman Act, the FDA, Food and Drug Administration, required generic drug companies to demonstrate the safe and efficacy of their products in the same manner through a new drug application (NDA) like branded drug manufacturer. Objective of the Act. After the passage of Hatch-Waxman Act, first, the generic manufacturer had to only prove bioequivalence of generic drug equivalent to the branded drug. Bioequivalence means the rate and extent of active ingredient is absorbed and become available to the site of action. Second, allow early experimental use. Before the Hatch-Waxman Act, if drug was covered by patent, testing could not begin until patent expired. Third, the time and cost involved for getting the generic drugs into market was significantly reduced. Fourth, low cost quality, safe and effective generic drugs were available to the patients. Fifth, motivating the generic drug manufacturer. Types of patent certification. When an application submits an ANDA, Abbreviated New Drug Application, to the FDA, Food and Drug Administration, the applicant must certify one of four things under Section 505J2A7. Para 1 Certification. No patent information has been submitted to FDA, Food and Drug Administration, or that the required patent information relating to such a patent have not been filed. Para 2 Certification. That submitted patents relevant to drug have expired. A certification under Para 1 or Para 2 certification permits the Abbreviated New Drug Application (ANDA) to approve immediately. Para 3 certification, that the patent will expire on particular date. A certification under Para 3 indicates that the ANDA, Abbreviated New Drug Application, may be approved when the patent expires. Para 4 certification. If applicant certifies that any used patent is invalid or will not be infringed by the generic drug. Para 4 patent challenge. When patent is not expired and the generic manufacturer intend to market its generic version, then the generic manufacturer claim that branded drug manufacturer patent is invalid or not enforceable. The generic drug manufacturer filed with Para 4 certification should write notice to patent owner or branded manufacturer within 20 days of acceptance. In reply, patent owner or branded drug manufacturer can file a patent lawsuit against generic drug manufacturer. If it is filed after 45 days, then there is no action is taken by Food and Drug Administration. If it is filed within 45 days, Food and Drug Administration does not give approval to the generic manufacturer for a period of 30 months. FDA, Food and Drug Administration, does not give approval to the generic for a period of 30 months. Then the court will decide. If the court decision was in the favor of branded drug, then generic drug manufacturer should withdraw the application or can file a Para 3 certification. If the decision is in the favor of generic manufacturer, get 180 days exclusivity. 180 days exclusivity is rights to sell their generic product along with branded drug in the market. Recent example is 180 days exclusivity was granted to Rambaxi and Watson Laboratories for marketing generic drug version of Lipitor, atorvastatin calcium.